YouTube, what is going on, guys? And today we're playing more of TitanFall 2. I don't know what the fuck happened. I cannot move. There we go. I'm hoping BT's not done.
All call signs fire at will. Captain, do you have a fix on that signal?
I've got something, but it's faint. Cannot confirm. Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Are you sure you have the coordinates? Boost the signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's position. He's pulled BT's data core. He must have the SEER kit.
BT, Cooper, what's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over. 7274. Cooper, how copy? Over. BT. Cooper. Cooper, is that you? I'm picking up BT's data core.
Hello, Jack.
New chassis, same Titan?
Old paint, same data core. BT-7274, good to go. It is time to complete our mission.
Motherfucker!
I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Tracking target. Fire! Danger close!
Pull this ass on us in sight. Engaging.
I think I killed someone with a smart core on the bright side. I'm blasting through the game on achievements. Nope. I did not do that.
I'm throwing everything I've
got. I'm all about achievements. In case you guys didn't know, I'm an achievement guru.
I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs, to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move.
Tracking targets. Firing. Danger close.
Fight spotted. Chassis number BT-7274.
Fuck you.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the Fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs, to all battle stations.
Well, I gotta do everything around here. Difficult, difficult, difficult.
To cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Know when to give up, do you?
Tracking targets! Firing! Danger close!
People do not fuck around, let me tell you. We're actually pretty close to beating this game. Alright, we're gonna play this a little more tactical.
I've got at the IMC, but it's not gonna be enough to stop the Fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs, to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Smart core ready.
Tracking target! Fire! Danger
close! You lost pilot? I'll show you the way home.
Smart core offline.
Firing! Danger close!
Target! Firing! Danger close!
Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Target locked. Fire!
Impact down.
Commander Briggs, this is Gates of the 6-4. Are we late to the party?
You're just in time, Gates. How much juice do you have left in the Malta?
We've got plenty to spare. Don't worry, Coop, we've got your back.
Target systems online. We are weapons hot.
Okay, you can shoot. You should be proud.
Fire it!
Preliminary fold weapon power system. Powering up, targeting responders.
Set location to the militia planet Harmony.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.588 recorded.
Coming to kick some ass.
Have your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
You know what I see when I look at you? Part of easy money.
Moving up stage one.
I've got to say, pilot. This is more entertaining than I expected. Get it, lad.
Full weapon pilot sequence passing stage two. Coordinates locked. Freeport system. Planetary designation. Armor. Approaching stage 4. Ring momentum at 97%.
Warning. Detecting
Almost got me destroyed by reaching lethal threshold. All personnel must clear the chamber. Disruption of electromechanical units, including Titans, will be severe. Sold weapon priming sequence complete.
You're not getting this one.
Your backblast is overloaded my critical internal systems. Attempting to restore ocular systems.
We fired everything at the
fold
weapon. No
effect
on target.
Ocular systems restored. My analysis is broke. Warning. Hostile Titan detected.
Fuck you.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing? What do you think you are doing?
Oh, fuck.
My analysis indicates the crows are only option. The crows are only option. Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Boost the signal! VT, Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution. In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the full weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our way. Good luck, both of you. Briggs out.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Copy that, pilot. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
Trust me.
BT!
No!
BT.
Cooper, we just lost BT's signal. We're almost there. I'm marking your HUD with the coordinates. The evac site might be in midair. There's nothing we can touch down on here.
And if I'm flying through this shit show, you better be there on time, kid.
Move, pilot! I'm tracking you. Keep going.
What the fuck? BT, no!
Got a visual! Doctor!
Pilot Cooper. A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
No! I want Betsy back!
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. But millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Typhon. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Typhon. I kinda like the old one. This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
Well, shit. This is the last episode, guys. We motherfucking did it. Alrighty, guys. Tomorrow will be the, Titanfall 2 review. Of course, I'm going to stay here. You guys, we're going to sit here and talk about it. I focused a lot in this Let's Play. I didn't get a really chance to talk about it. But Titanfall, this proves that Respawn makes just quality shit. They just don't make bad campaigns. I beat the campaign, you know. This is one sitting. It is 5 a.m., actually 4:30. I'm not going to say that. I stay up 5. I gotta go do some other things, but I gotta shower and then I'm basically gonna crash. But this campaign is solid from top to bottom. Vince Zampella does it again. Damn, this game's just amazing. Holy shit, this is cool. Beyond incredible. Wow, game's really freaking good. I haven't even touched the multiplayer. Just, amazing. Glenn Steinbaum as BT. He is right now, my vote for Character of the Year. Awesome job by them. Awesome job by BT voice actor. I like the boss battles on the Titans, they were really good. Fuck you, King. That's Arnold Schwarzenegger coming up. Hey, is that Arnold Schwarzenegger? No, that is Arnold Schwarzenegger, everybody.
The game does a lot of things right. Now, I can't sit here and talk about multiplayer. It's so well done, and they introduced the old characters from the first game that you kind of got a feeling for a lot in this new game, which I'm assuming the story takes place before Titanfall 1 story? I think? Just a lot of them. Just great. Greatness, honestly. Greatness is the only way to describe it, honestly. Say enough good things, honestly, about this campaign. I wish we would be able to see some space combat, but you know, you don't ever get everything you ever wanted. That's Morse code for something. Alrighty, guys. That is going to end it for today's video. I'm pretty sure that was just Morse code for something. But I don't know Morse code. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys could share this Let's Play, it would mean the world to me. Thank you guys so much for watching. It means the world to me that you guys are... If you guys made it to the end of these videos, watched them all, do all that YouTube stuff, like, favorite, share, comment, most importantly, subscribe for brand new content, guys, and look out for more Titanfall 2 content with multiplayer and all that other stuff. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.